The big buzzword that everyone talks about in the oil and gas industry right now is digitalization. People are saying that it might be as big a change for the industry as the advances in hydraulic fracturing and horizontal drilling that enabled the shale oil and gas revolution. But what exactly are we talking about when we talk about digitalization, and how big could the effects be?
This industry has always been digital, right? We had the first supercomputers, 3D and 4D seismic for exploration were introduced almost 2 decades ago, right? What we're talking about now is a set of changes that are driven by 3 big factors. The first is just a massive change in computing power. I mean, in the last decade, computing power has increased 20 times, right? The second is obviously mobility, right? 2007 was when the iPhone was introduced. We didn't all used to carry one of those things in our pockets. So more computing power, more mobility. And then the other big change that's going on is, although this industry has always been digital, the idea of agile development, which sort of was a hallmark of Silicon Valley, the idea that I can do a new product every 10 to 12 weeks, being able to apply advanced analytics and machine learning to come up with much more insightful answers much more quickly. It is a new technology that opens up broad new spaces for more production, lower unit cost, better safety. I think this is one of the exciting times for this industry. I think it is a disruptive force, but the ultimate end state is very, very exciting.